Kayla, how is the Neiman Marcus Foursquare Challenge different from other luxury brands' challenges?
Well, I think this one was really interesting because it was nationwide. So, 15 of their stores, I didn't tell you which ones throughout the entire nation, had these specially designed Nancy Gonzalez clutches. And then when people checked into the right store, they were given clues on where in the store to find it. So it wasn't even just like you check in and you get a free prize or something like that. You had to check into the right one, and then you also had to continue to search through the store. They were giving people clues and tips. So I think that was really interesting, and it was also associated with their shoe and handbag event. So for 5 days, they have all different things going on where if you spend more than $350, you get a free pair of flats or a $50 gift certificate for your next purchase, things like that. So it just seemed like it was a really good way to bring consumers in store and just a fun way to get them involved by having the different hints once you got there.